Well, there he is. He's not real pretty, but he is a big bird. Probably 1¼ inch spurs on him. We'll get a look at them here in a minute. But I just devastated this turkey. Devastated. I mean, we're talking 10 yards, max 10 yards. He put on a heck of a show. I've got feathers blowing 5 yards behind me. A lot of guys won't shoot him in full strut, but when they're that close, it doesn't matter. If you got a good choke and you know what your gun will do, I say take it. But this is a memorable hunt. This property that I'm on always produces for me. It been a little slow this year, but the birds I think are just now starting to get ready. So it ought to be a eventful spring. But anytime you can take a good turkey like this and put on a show like that, it makes for a fun morning. Look at the wad. The wad's laying right here at the decoy. That's what you want out of your gun and out of a choke. You don't want that wad to go past that bird. Spread your pattern out. Beautiful. Wad's right here. Well, I'm glad you was able to be part of this. We're gonna get him out of here and get him checked in.